We're driving now into the neighborhood where I lived for 3 years. We bought a house. You can see that much of the neighborhood has been burned down. Holy smokes.